Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, good morning and how are you? Today we are going to learn about 5 senses. Hari ini kita akan belajar panca indera. What is senses? Apa itu senses atau panca indera? Senses is our organ which has function to knowing an object around us. Jadi, alat indera itu merupakan bagian dari tubuh kita yang gunanya untuk mengenali benda-benda di sekitar kita. We as a human have 5 senses. What is that? First, we have eyes, we have nose, we have ears, we have tongue, kita punya lidah, and we have skin, kita punya kulit. Let's learn about it. We have 2 eyes, and we use our eyes to see an object. Kita menggunakan mata kita untuk melihat benda. The girls looks an object using her eyes. I use my eyes to see the candles. This one is blue and this one is orange. The next sense is nose. We use our nose to smell something. For example, I have a piece of butter. Sebagai contoh, Mr. punya potongan margarin and I want to smell it. It smelled good. And I have a perfume. I smell good from the perfume. We use our nose to smell everything. Kita menggunakan hidung kita untuk mencium semua benda. The next senses is ears. Ears. Telinga. The human use the ears to hear a sound. For example, I will make a sound. And I use my ear to hear the sound of glass. Dan Mr. menggunakan telinga untuk mendengar suara dari gelas. The next senses is tongue, lidah. We use our tongue to taste some food. For example, I have a cheese and I want to taste the cheese. The cheese is salty. Keju itu ternyata rasanya asin. So, we use our tongue to taste some food. The last senses is skin. Indra yang terakhir adalah kulit. We use our skin to touch something. For example, I have a tissue and I have a bag. I want to touch it using my skin in the cheek, the tissue. I feel the tissue is very, very smooth. Mister merasakan tisu ini sangat-sangat halus. And the next, bag. Wow, the bag is rough. Ternyata tas ini kainnya kasar. So, we use our skin to touch something. Kita menggunakan kulit kita untuk menyentuh sesuatu. Okay, student, have you understand about the topic today? I will repeat once more. The human have 5 senses. First, we have eyes to see. We have nose to smell. We have ears to hear. We have tongue to taste. And we have skin to touch. Kesimpulannya adalah kita punya 5 panca indera. Mata untuk melihat, hidung untuk mencium, telinga untuk mendengar, lidah untuk mengecap, dan kulit untuk menyentuh. Okay, student, now time for you to explore your senses. You can use the simple materials at your home and see it, smell it, hear it, taste it, and touch it. Kalian bisa menggunakan benda-benda sederhana yang ada di rumah kalian. Kemudian kalian bisa lihat, kalian bisa cium, kalian bisa dengarkan, kalian bisa rasakan, dan kalian bisa sentuh. Don't forget to complete your worksheet and then upload in the Google Classroom. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time and wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.